I would like to wish happy birthday to a courageous, courageous leader whose life has been a model for all women throughout the world. She's a lady who has sacrificed her personal life, her family life, for the sake of her people. I hope that next year we'll see the release of Aung San Suu Kyi, we'll see freedom for Burma, for the people of Burma, and we will see the toppling of the dictators everywhere around the world. Dear Aung San Suu Kyi, we are proud of you and we wish you a very happy birthday.